mobility ball in front of your body. Place both feet so that they are firmly supported by a wall behind you. Lean with your hips on top of the stability ball so that you're fully supported by the ball. You're going to start with thumbs facing upward and back. You're coming back, squeezing the shoulder blades together. Back down to the side of the ball, and then again, squeezing the shoulder blades together in the back.